Oh, he's intelligent enough, as humans go. And I think you could say Roger is a rather handsome animal in his way. I could see no reason why my pet didn't deserve an attractive mate. At least, I was determined to do my best. Of course, dogs are a pretty poor judge of human beauty. But I had a rough idea of what to look for. Unusual breed. Very unusual. Oh, surely not. Well, now, what have we here? Well, a little too short couple. Nope. I say. Oh, well, I do say. Now, there's a fancy breed. Perhaps a little too fancy. Yes, as much too fancy. Too old, too young. It was a problem, a real problem. Well, now that's a bit more like it. Now, if only the girl... Well, she's very lovely, too. It was almost too good to be true. I might never find another pair like that, not if I looked for 100 years. Ah, you're heading for the park. A perfect meeting place. I can only arrange it.